Still in the same mood of prayer. I want you to pray. There are people who promise to kill you. There are people who say you will not make it till end of this month. Just say, I will leave.
Get up here.
I will leave. In the house of the Lord.
I shall leave.
I will leave.
You will not die.
We are going to pray. Celebrate my son Eli. That was fantastic. Come forward. Why is it that Basotos are always scared of coming to the front? You people like to stay at the back. It's a spiritual thing. Please, Benpo, don't worry about interpretation today. So that you can connect. Hallelujah. I said hallelujah. I'm still seeing some front seats. Can you occupy the front seat, please? Simple language. Occupy the front seat in front of you. Thank you, Lord. Look for my key. Listen, I want you to be very, very attentive today. Because what God is about to do will blow your mind. There's about to be a movement in the spirit. There's about to be a shift. Now, this is going to be my first prophetic word to your life for the month of first Wednesday, right?
Yeah.
Of this month.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
So every word I'm going to tell you today, take it.
Amen.
Did I say something?
Yes.
Every word I tell you today, do what?
Take it.
Jesus did not need crowd to save the world.
Yeah.
Why are you touching it? It's fine now. He used only 12 disciples to touch the whole universe. God does not need crowd in your family to save your family. He needs only you.
Yes,
Papa. Oh, somebody did not get that.
Yes.
God does not need crowd in your family. He needs you alone.
Amen.
This is the prayer you're going to pray. Father, make me the key miracle in my family. Make me the key miracle in my family life, in my family lineage. Make me the major voice. Wait, do you know how, please reduce the echo a bit. Hallelujah. Do you know how Joseph felt when the same brothers that thought they have killed him bowed down before him? Do you know how David felt? When they, listen, a prophet was coming to somebody's house and his father, his own father, did not tell him. Am I speaking to the right church here? He told the other sons, but never told him. There are some of you looking at me now, your family has neglected you. Your friends have forgotten you. People have written you off. Don't worry. God is about to make you the key. Yeah. The key miracle. The key miracle. Father, make me the key miracle of my generation.
Amen.
Mandela was the key miracle of Africa. That's the truth. We might be young. Mandela was the key miracle of Africa. When he died, I knew how important. Do you know, in Oxford University, the most expensive university in the world, they have a course. Do you know the course? The study of Mandela. You don't understand. A whole university is studying a man because he was a key miracle. When God makes you the key miracle, you become a voice in the midst of voices.
Amen.
Am I speaking here?
Yes, Papa.
You become the major attraction among many voices. What does mercy play? Let's think about it. Let's be honest. What does Ronaldo play? Portugal. But there is an anointing on their talents that has made them the key voice. Am I speaking here?
Yes,
when this anointing comes on you, you become the voice of that company. You become the voice of that family. You become the voice of that generation. Am I speaking here?
Yes,
if you go to Israel and you ask Israel, who is your greatest king? They will say King David. Go to Israel now. Ask them, who is your greatest king? They say, oh, David. If you go to Israel now, they have a statue of David. No, you are not getting. Was David the only king of Israel?
No.
No, come on, talk to me now.
No,
I want you to connect so that when you pray, you will pray this prayer with understand. Was David the only king of Israel?
No.
Was he Richard and Solomon?
No.
Why is he the key? Huh? Wait. Was Abraham the only rich man?
No.
Why do we pray in the name of the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob? Key. There are keys and there are master key. Am I speaking here?
Yes.
You are too cold for me today. Are you following me?
Yes.
I started preaching now. I've started praying, of course, you know me. There are keys. And the day I knew there was master key was the day I misplaced the key of one of my houses many years ago. And I went to a, Nigeria is funny. I went to a goldsmith and he said, I have a master key. Babe, that key was not the key of my house. If you see the key, very like nonsense key.
Yeah.
And he said, this key can open any door. I said, eh? Including my house. He said, watch and see. I thought it was a joke. I took him to my house. He just took out the key. Whoop, bam, I heard key. I said, what is happening here? Car, bam, door open. I did like this. Guess what? Foolish me. I went to change the key of the house the following morning. I called the man again. He still opened the door.
Hey.
There are keys that are openers. God will make you that key.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't like your I say God will make you that key.
Yeah.
Master key.
Yeah.
You know, I'm not talking about, you know, there are some people, if they have money, that money must finish in their hand before another money comes.
Yeah.
Am I speaking to a church here or am I speaking?
Yeah.
There are some people, if they get one opportunity, that opportunity must be finished. It's a demonic orchestrated influence on your life that you need to fight. God told me this end time, God told me this month of July, lead your people into strategic prayers.
Amen.
Because this month, I'm telling you, you will celebrate.
Amen.
Oh, you don't understand. Some of you were in church with me on Monday when one of my sons came here. He started giving me some testimonies. I said, eh? How many of you were here on Monday? You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yes.
Land, cars, under 6 months, a word was released. How do God make you the master key? You need a word. A word, just one. Make me the master key miracle of my family. That master key, the key that can open any door. Do you know there are some people? You know there are some people God will connect you with. You know your spirits begin to bring a lot of footballers to me. Mama was saying, Mama, remember, your spirits begin to bring a lot. I'm getting footballers from Poland now, from Dubai, from different places, and my phone is on chain. It's as if this season is just footballers that are oh my God! And you see, why it's like that was because I planted into this key.
Wow!
You don't understand. I released a seed into him, into his talent, not because I wanted anything in return. The Lord said to me, I will use this man as a point of contact for you to help many others.
Amen.
Am I speaking here?
Yes.
Make me the master key. Look at your neighbor. Tell your neighbor, I am the master key.
I am the master.
You are the ordinary key.
You are the master key.
If your neighbor is not talking, means that neighbor is a mulatto. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor!
Hey, neighbor!
I am the master key.
I am the master key.
You are the ordinary key.
You are the
You know, there is something about master key. Master key does not negotiate.
Yes.
Master key does not need democracy to open up a stubborn door.
Amen.
Am I speaking here?
Yes,
all it needs is just put it there. It does the work.
Amen.
Can I pray a prayer for you?
Yes,
may God connect you to a helper that is your master key. A young lady called me. I was in the court today, and I was in the court today. I followed one of my sons somewhere. He said, Papa, I've been pursuing this case for. If I mention the case, it's popular, but I can't mention it's on camera. He has been pursuing this case for close to 5 months. Close to a year, actually. And he said, Papa, please. He came on Monday. Some of you that were here know who I'm talking about because you were here on Monday. He came to me and said, Papa, please follow me to court. Me to court. I don't go to court. But the Holy Ghost said, go. So I followed him. I drove behind him. I went to the court. And as we got to the court, at the first session, the judge was behaving like a familiar spirit. Where I was just doing Kano Ubarata. Life is spiritual.
Hey.
You don't understand. The day you understand these secrets, you will not be stranded. Life, you are going to an interview like a familiar spirit. You are not blasted in tongues. When you enter into an interview place, say, excuse me, I want to use the loop. You go to the loop. Power! Shalaba. Favor.
Amen.
What I connect to the anointing of my father, this think it's normal to get a good job?
No.
You think it's normal to play in a good club?
No.
Where witches are after you? After your destiny? A young girl looked at me today at the court. She said, I know you. I know you. I said, yeah. It's okay. Bless you. She said, no, don't. God bless me. You are fake. They say you give fake prophecy. I said, oh, thank you. I want to hear from people. Master keys are not everywhere. They keep them somewhere. You will see them dust as finished the key. They only remember it when it is emergency. Oh, come and talk to me now. There are some of you. People only remember you when they have problems. People, am I speaking to the right people here? They only remember you when there is problem. You know what? Don't be angry. You are a master key. This is not what I planned, babe. As I was entering, the Lord said to me, speak master key into their life. I never planned this. Master keys, you don't understand. Master keys, they will carry, they will throw it in one place. Very lonely. You know why? Can I shock you? Ask mama. I've written 12 books. All the books I have written, I wrote it in my days of isolation. What does isolation do? When people reject you, There is something in you that they are jealous in.
Am I speaking here?
They wish they were you. They wish they can walk like you. They can talk like you. They can act like you. Haven't you seen where people hate the way you dress? My God. Oh my God. Your days of isolation are days, write this down. When you are lonely, that is the time your real talent comes out. All the songs I've written, ask mama, I've written over 1,000 songs. I wrote it in my day. I'm lazy now. Baby, do you notice? I'm lazy now. I don't write books anymore. I'm lazy. Your days of poverty is good.
Amen.
That time when there is no money to pay the rent, when there is no money to feed the baby, when there is no money to send the children to school, when there is no money for anything, just sit down. There is an idea that is about to come to your head.
Amen.
Am I speaking here?
Yes, sir.
Make me the master key. Ah, Baba Kalamasa. Look at your neighbor, you tell your neighbor, I am the master key.
I am the master key.
Oh, I don't like your new tape, neighbor.
Neighbor.
I am the master key.
I am the master key.
Listen, Mary was not the only virgin in Israel.
Yes.
Sir, there were many virgins in Israel. Can I shock you? Many Christian babe, hear this. Baby, the Lord said to me today, I was reading the book of Esther in the car, and the Lord said to me, do you know Esther was not born again? Mordecai was born again. Esther was not a believer, but she was a master key. She was the key Israel needed. Was the what? Okay, wait. Was the mother of Solomon born again?
No.
No, talk to me now.
No.
Somebody that slept with the king when your husband was in war.
No.
Is that one born again?
No.
Why did God pick to bring the king out of such woman? Master King. Look at your neighbor again. Tell your neighbor, neighbor.
Neighbor.
Take a good look at me. Can you turn around? Let your neighbor look at you well. Take a good look at me. Say, neighbor, I am a master key.
I am a master key.
Kalamasai Abraham. I wish this message will sink in your spirit. Go with this mentality. I cannot be broke. Go with this mentality. I cannot be stranded. Because I am the master key. When people ask you, what is your name? My name is Mel Masaki. Your husband asks you, baby, what is your name? Sweetheart, I am Kalama. Shout it, I am the master key.
I am the master key.
Mary was not the only virgin. Wednesday, we pray. So sorry, eh? If you are thinking of sitting down, no sitting down today. You are going to pray. Once we start prayer, 6 o'clock, I'm closing. So I have only 15 minutes more. I don't have time to waste. Sharp, sharp. Now we have Mavi 10. So God told me, work on your time. Work on your timing. So those of you that come to church late on Sunday, congratulations. By the time you are coming, we are already going out. So things have changed. I am the master key. Have you noticed something? When, if you are into print,
yes.
You want to do a design. When you go to a designer and you go to a printer, the printer will say, do you have your design? Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Only from that design, many other designs will be created.
Yes.
Am I correct?
Yes.
Because that design is the master key. Kalamasa. When I was doing music, there is a CD they call Master CD. It is that CD you take to the people that are producing CDs. They will say, do you have your master CD? You bring that, it's very small, very, you know, funny looking. But from that master CD, you print 1 million CDs.
Hey.
I want to make a prayer for you.
Yes, Papa.
The same people that have humiliated you.
Yeah.
The same people that have called you names.
Yeah.
The same people that have said, what is she doing? You are going to church.
Yeah.
There is no evidence. I want to make a decree. This July, the God of this commission will give you a miracle that will silence your mockers.
Yeah.
If your amen is stronger than your devil, receive it now.
Amen.
The master key. That's why the angel picked it. The angel said, oh boy, you are. And you know one thing? Can I shock you?
Yes, yes.
Can I say something to you?
Yes, Papa.
Now, this you will not like, but it's the truth. When you are a master key, your miracles are delayed. Others are giving testimony and you don't have one. You are a master key. That's one of the signs to know. One of the signs to know that you are a master key. Your miracles are always delayed. You know why? Because your miracle is too big. Your miracle is too big. So it takes time. Oh, Papa, I don't understand. Why is my life like this? No job. They don't want to pay me. I cannot give birth. Relax. Master keys. Number two, sign to know that you're a master key. Your helpers always disappoint you. The Bible says, Joseph prayed for the butler and told the butler, please don't forget me. The Bible said the butler forgot Joseph for 3 years in the prison. Now, this third point I want to give you is very strong. When you are a master key, it does not matter how many prayers you pray. If it is not your time, it's not your time. You can pray, Lord, I need money. Lord, I need marriage. Lord, I need a job. Lord, I need children. And God is saying, sweetheart, it's not time. Because if I give you that miracle right now, I will lose you. I need to be sure that you are matured enough. You are matured in your capacity, in your mentality, in your work with God, in your spiritual life. I need to know that you are matured to handle the miracle. Because the miracles are called to master keys. They are not a joke. It's huge. Let's think about it. Right now, you are not faithful in tithing. Do you think God will actually give you 100 million right now? He will kill you. It will kill you. Small money you have now, you can't remove 10%. You are thinking of bills. Imagine if God give you 100 million. You will die before your time. No, can I shock you? How many Christians are faithful in tithing? Those that are watching me, how many Christians? Oh God, give me a job. God gives you the job now, 12,000. It is so difficult to remove 1,200 and bring to your father and say, this is my tithe. It's so difficult. You have 100 excuses why you should not pay tithe. Rent, grocery, children. What of if there was no job? Am I speaking here?
Yes.
Master key. You are the one delaying yourself. Shall I tell you why?
Yes.
Shall I tell you why?
Yes.
Look at neighbor. Tell your neighbor, get matured quickly.
Get matured.
Oh God. Babe, do they have pass? Do they, in Nigeria, there's two kind of chicken. I don't know if you have it here. There's the local chicken. Those ones that always go around without, local children.
Yes,
do you have it here?
Yes,
those local ones that don't have a house, anywhere they go, they sleep.
Yes.
They have it here.
Yes.
Those ones are the area champions. And they know how to cross the road.
Yes.
They are very experienced.
Yes.
The minute you any style to bend down to catch them, you will suffer. They know they can dribble like Maradona. Those chickens are very loaded in the spirit. Those local chickens. Now, there is the Greek chicken. The one you get from the poultry. You take care of them. You give them injection. And they still die. Meanwhile, the local one that is under winter. Oh, they don't dare refuse to die. Because they are master keys. You see, those chickens are terrible. It's very different.
Yes, Papa.
Yes.
If you hear the way they sound and the way they are Greek ones sound, you say, what's going on here? And have you noticed that the way they grow, they are always very short.
Yes.
Oh, come on, talk to me now.
Yes.
They look down on them. But if you cook the food, which one is sweeter?
The master one.
The bone is very, you know, I'm great chicken. When you just cut the bone, you just back. Fry the local one. Your teeth will break.
Yes.
You will know that water is different from pap. Am I speaking here?
Yes.
Why did I give that example? Right now, nobody's taking care of you.
Yes.
Oh, come on. Am I talking to the right
yes.
people? You even right now, when you even call them, they don't pick your call. Do you know how annoying it is for you to call a helper and the helper now sees your call as it is called?
Yes.
Has anybody gone through what I'm saying now?
Yes.
Where people now look at you and like, oh, this email is calling again. Relax.
Amen.
It's a sign that we're a master key. Look at your neighbor. Tell your neighbor, neighbor.
Neighbor.
My miracle will be bigger than your own.
Neighbor.
It doesn't matter if it's your husband or your wife. Say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
My miracle is my heart.
Will
be bigger than your own.
Bigger than yours.
The master key. Ayarama Sukra Hadiba. Hey, my father. When you are a master key, you are not afraid to take risk. I told somebody today, please, I said, carry me now. Eh? Put me in the desert, Sahara Desert. And say, start a ministry there. Come in 6 months, we have grown. John the Baptist did not have a church. His church was by the river. And people were leaving the city to come to the river, to come and listen to John the Baptist. What was his message? Repent! For the kingdom of God is at hand. That's all. Crowd everywhere. When you are a master key, write this down. When you are a master key, you attract too much battles. Not just battles, too much. Too much battles. Battles from family. Battles from friends, battles at your place of work, battles with your boss, battles with your husband. You attract battles. It's a sign that you're a master key. The problem with us is that God speaks to us every day through our problems, but we don't listen. You know, please, somebody asked me online today, he said, it's a man from Poland. He said, Papa, why is it that I always face problems? I laughed. I said, do you want to know one of the signs of greatness? He said, yes, Papa. I said, tell me how big your problem is. I will tell you how big your destiny is. The bigger the problem, the higher the glory. When a basketballer wants to lift himself, when you watch Michael Jordan, he will dribble and dribble and dribble. When he comes close to the goalpost, he lifts himself from the ground. If you want a ball to go up, you carry the ball now. You don't throw it up. It won't go very up. You take the basketball. You knock it first. God must take you down before he lifts you up. He must take you down first as a master key. Can I shock you? Can I tell you one more? Then we pray. As a master key person, your prayers sometimes will look like a mockery. Father, but prophet said, I will make money. Why am I still like this? You are a master key. There's something I want to do now, a project for this ministry. And every month, I'm not going to tell you the project, but I'm just going to tell you the finance. Every month, I need 150,000 rands. Every month. And I've told God, send somebody. I'm not going to bother my head. 150,000 rand monthly. That's about $10,000. 150,000 rand monthly. And I want to pay for 5 months. I've called the born in the spirit. I've told God, bring whoever. Because what I see, when you're a master key, you don't concentrate on the trouble. You concentrate on the glory.
Yeah.
You don't concentrate on the situation. We complain too much. Papa, hey, my son is a drug dealer. Papa, my baby is not swear. Papa, my husband is messing up. Papa, there's no food in the house. Papa, come on! Must you glorify your problem? Every time you complain about a problem, you glorify it. You give devil the glory. But every time you speak about your glory, you glorify God. Am I speaking here? If Papa say you are going to have a child, go and buy baby things. Set up the room for your baby. Drug your baby. Drug the walls and all those things. Buy baby things. Papa said I'm pregnant. Even if you are seeing your monthly flow, you are not concentrating on that. You are concentrating on the world. Papa say I have a job. Dress up every morning like somebody that is going to work. Leave your house. You are not going to go and submit CV. Just go out as if you are going to work. Am I speaking here? Saying those things that were not as if they were. That's a master key. Am I speaking here?
Yes.
I never believed I could drive. Let me tell you one funny story today. I never believed I could drive the hay. I never believed. I hated driving with passion. The first time I met R. Kelly, my life, R. Kelly said, I hate flights. So when he's going on flight, they only charter private jet to carry R. Kelly. They have to inject him with sleeping tablets. Sleeping injection. They will give him the injection. He will sleep from the beginning of the journey of the plane till the end. As they are landing, that is when he will wake up. Because he had a phobia. He had fear. When you're a master key, you don't fear. I said that for a reason. You don't fear nothing. No food in your pocket. No money in your pocket. You are still looking good. You are still speaking it. Not some people who have problem. By their countenance, you know they have a problem. Man, what's the problem? Life is not fair. What is your problem? Must everybody know you have a problem? Just the way they are walking alone. You know, this one has the whole problem in the world. But you have a problem. And you are still dressing well. You put your hand in your pocket. And you are bouncing. And do you know there is a way you bounce? People will think you're a billionaire. Meanwhile, you don't have 5 rand in the account. You are prophesying it. Because whatever you act, you experience. Whatever you say, you become. Whatever you see, you cease. Am I speaking here?
Yes.
That's what the Bible says. God said to Abraham, he said, tell me, how far do you see? It was not, that world was a dangerous world. And Abraham was wise. He said, Lord, I can't, I'm seeing too far. And the Lord said, so shall I make your children be.
Amen. Yes.
He said, And the Lord said to him, can you count the sand? That's why I pity anybody that go to church because of prophecy. Go to church because you want to get a word from your father. Not because you need prophecy. Go to church because you just... Okay, can I ask you a question? Why do you love your father? Not me, your biological father. Can you give me one reason why you love your father? Can I be honest with you? There's no reason. You just love him because he's your father. Am I correct? Why do you love your mother? Your mother can be full of shit sometimes. Have you not flogged your bum before? Yes. But why do you love your mother? If somebody abuses your mother now, you'll be angry.
Yes.
Am I correct?
Yes.
If I call your mother a witch now, you'll be angry with me. Even if I'm your mother, even if I'm your spiritual father. Because there is this maternal instinct. Am I speaking here?
Yes.
Why do you love your mother? You love your mother because she's your mother. Why do you love God? Do you love God because of miracle or you love God because he's your God? But unfortunately, many people love God because of miracle. So they come to church. If they stay 2-3 months and the miracle does not manifest, they jump from this church, they go to another church. They stay for 2-3 months. If the miracle does not manifest, they jump from that one to another church. No, that in that thing is not powerful. And God is looking at you and saying, this one does not love me. Am I speaking here? Give yourself space, you want to pray. 2 prayers. 5 minutes more, we have to close. I'm looking at the time. And I just want to say, Baba, Eshi. I just want to say, Baba, Eshi. I just want to say, Baba, Eshi. You are the reason I live. You're the one for me. You're the one for me. Lift up your hands and sing it again. You're the one for me. You're Miracle. You will not even remember you ever lived in a shack.
Yes, Father.
No, think about it.
Yes.
One miracle that comes on your life. Son, how will you feel if God give you a club now that is paying you 60,000 pounds per week? No, will you remember your days of
Lesotho.
Of Lesothoization? Will you remember? Am I speaking here?
Yes.
Father, give me a miracle that will silence my years of waiting. Am I speaking here?
Yes.
Give me one. I don't need. Listen, master key is one. So there is a master miracle. A master miracle that attracts other miracles. Just one. No, you don't need many. Sweetheart, you don't need many miracles. One. Just one. God just told you now, bam, with 1 billion.
Yeah.
I mean, do you know how many other miracles will come after that one?
Yes.
No, if you have 1 billion now, my darling, what are you going to do? Are you not? There are some money that will come to your life. You will die and wake up. You don't, you will beat yourself. You say, have you ever seen where a guy loved a woman so much? You say, am I dreaming?
Yeah.
1 billion in your account. And that is just, we have not started. That is just, just to start warming up. If God give you 1 billion now, what will you do? Which car will you drive? No, if I have 1 billion, I don't need to go to Marcelo. Going to Marcelo Toyota is an insult to my bank account. Please, come on. 1 billion. And you're going to Marcelo with a Toyota. That is an insult to my bank account. You will go to Germany. You will fly. Do a car. Emmanuel E. Personal limit. That time, if you have 1 billion, you are not going to go to my China to go and sew suits for you. Ah, come on now. Am I speaking to the right people?
Yes.
All those your bender selects, your second hand jacket.
Hey.
Where you people always go and buy during winter. You think I don't know? Those. all those your second hand jacket, where? How much? 350. Let me see if it's weighty. It's not weighty. That time you will go to Gucci Bacana. You will say, hey, customize my clothes. I was angry. I was watching recent Grammy, and Lady Gaga wore a cloth of 17 million pounds. If you see the cloth, it's like a familiar spirit. Egg, flying bottle. I don't know whether she's flying to heaven. And they say 17 million pounds. Customized. Made for you alone. 1 billion. There's some kind of watches you will not wear anymore. All those familiar spirit watches by the side of the mall that you people always speak. How much? 300. Can't you take 250? That time, somebody said to me, there's one of my daughters, she wears a wristwatch, you know my daughter, the daughter, she wears a wristwatch of 350,000 rands, her wristwatch. She was in my house yesterday, her wristwatch. Am I correct, baby? 350,000 rands. If you see the wristwatch, it's like it's not as beautiful as this, I know. Familiar spirit, it's the money. Have you noticed that good things are very ugly? The latest Mercedes Benz G-Wagon. The face is like a spirit. Very expensive. God, give me a miracle that will compensate my years of waiting. A miracle. I don't know how you will do it. I've been in prayers. Most of you have been sending me WhatsApp messages and I'm not picking. I'm in prayers. Some of you are calling me, I'm not picking. It's because I'm in prayers. God said to me this July, something must happen.
Yes.
So pray for your children. I'm in prayers. Mama sometimes does not even know when I'm fasting or when I'm praying. There are some fasting that you eat, but your spirit is not eating. You don't understand. You are not a prophet, so you don't understand. So, oh, just to make her happy, where's my food? But I'm not actually eating. Am I speaking here?
Yes,
God told me, said, pray for your children. Everybody, now, this is not for everybody. If you are not on WhatsApp, borrow a phone. The minute you leave this place, send me your name, your age, and one prayer point. Send it directly to my WhatsApp. Everybody here, are you hearing me? Don't call me, just send it to my WhatsApp. 12 midnight tonight, I'm lifting it to God. Something must happen. Are you hearing me? And those of you that are watching us online, sending your age, one prayer point to my inbox. God must do something. Give me a miracle that we compensate my years of waiting. How can I be single and be waiting for a good man? Then I now get a familiar spirit that will be beating me every night and slapping me after waiting. No. If I have waited that long, God should give me a man that I give me a woman that will love me even in my foolishness. True love is when you love somebody even when the person is hurting you. Am I speaking here? Your capacity of love for that person does not change. You go on your knee and say, Father, touch his brain, touch her brain. Am I speaking here? Lift up your right hand. Every abule goa. There's a song that I've been ringing in my head since morning, but I don't know how to sing it. It's a Sesotho song. You people are singing like, ah, ah, yo, ah, ah, yo, swana. Can you sing it for me? Can you sing? Don't you know the song? You don't know the song? You don't know it? You know the song? Sing it for me. Sing it for me then.
Oh,
a last prayer, we need to go. Say, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
Give me a miracle.
Give me a miracle.
That will silence my years of waiting.
Open
your mouth and fire that prayer well now. This is the last prayer. Fire that prayer well.
Give me a miracle.